Oh, whoa, what was that? Drop rate bonus? Oh, okay. Time match.
Doing some more matches!
So as we wait, let's talk about something. Well, it's Thursday, so let's go talk about some, like throwback Thursday kind of deal. How about, I talk about, like, Guild Wars 2. That's a game that came out in 2012, I believe. And, I didn't really play a whole, like, when that game came out, there was like a lot of hype around it because it was like a base game, but it was an MMO. Game was like you just go out and you buy a game, $60, and it's free to play. No subscription based, whatever. It's kind of like Dota 2, except you pay $60 just for the game. And then because there's no subscription, they have to find some way to get people to buy stuff, and that was through their little market thing, kind of like the World of Warcraft market they had before. Blizzard had, not the arena yet. They had this market, and you can buy like these gems, gem cards, and it worked differently than most things. It was kind of cool. I mean, it was kind of the same as like the Dota 2 story here, but different. Like, these are items that you can just craft. So it's like you can get it for free, but you can also get like some really cool gear early game. So that's a game I should probably go back and play. It's been a while since I played it. Like the last time I played it, I think I had my arm missing because I broke my elbow. Like it was weird. Like I fell at work because I tripped over a pallet because I looked behind myself and I was like, oh, I'm clear to go, and I'm dragging these two rugs, and then, got clipped, and then I fell into the freaking concrete, and when the guys were with me, it was like, hey, are you okay? And I just fell out of it. I was like, my head was spinning. I didn't know what was going on, but I was just like, yeah, no, I am not okay. Try to get up, and then next thing I know, I'm on the ground, and waking up, but all I knew was my eyes were closed, and I was like, yeah, I should probably try to get up, and my head was just so freaking out of it and whatnot, and I just remember, like, my eyes were opening, and I was midway standing up, and everyone was like, wait, is something happening? And I'm like, ah, oh, cool, and like, how did you go, see something? And I went out to the front, and they just told me to go home, because it was like 5:30. One particular thing that I thought, I thought it was the bruise. I thought it was the bruise at first. I was like, I'm on the bruise. Gone. And my arm would just like be like locked like that, or like it couldn't move it at all, hardly. So I was like, I must have really bruised it. But after one day of work with that, my arm like got really unmovable, and I couldn't move it, and I was like, yeah, I can't sleep this off again. Like I slept it off once, and that was I just thought, like I said, it was a bruise. But when I was about to go to sleep again, I was like, wait, you're stupid, don't do this. It's going to probably ruin your whole life. Your arm's probably not going to get better. It actually is a lot better, but I can still feel the effects from that cast. But the main issue was that I decided, yeah, I probably should go see a doctor. And I saw a doctor, and that and he said, hey, we took some X-rays, and I told you the problem. He then came in with a cast and wrapped my arm pretty tight, and it was incredible. And then he was like, yeah, you totally cracked your elbow. That sucker was going to be pretty hard to cover. and my job was very extensive at the time, so it needed to be done. So, I didn't take off. I had to actually work during this time, but my arm was in a sling good amount of time. I usually go north, but back to the arm story. I couldn't play games because it's interesting because your when you crack your elbow, unlike your arm or like anywhere right here or right here, if you break anything there, it's fine because you still have like your mobility and that bone apparently like heals faster than your elbow. But when you crack your elbow, it's different. You lose like your entire arm with that elbow. It, like you know,
10 seconds remaining.
That's the same thing with like your freaking elbow. 5 seconds like, remaining. Your elbow, like that whole arm is just unfunctional. It can't function as an arm. And that was incredibly insane. So. And
prepare for battle.
I couldn't move my fingers. Is what. A bad thing.
To battle.
So yeah, I couldn't move my fingers, and I had like games like not Twilight Princess, but the other Zelda game, Skyward Sword. It had like Skyward Sword and all that stuff, and I was just I wanted to play it. Like I had Wii games, and it requires arm movements, and that and I can't do my arm.
30 seconds to
and,
battle.
And then I had like Deus Ex on my PC, and I'm like, oh, I have to use my arm for the mouse, and it's not fun. And I tried picking up a controller. I tried playing Sea of Thieves. And I was just trying to my hardest to play with the Xbox controller, and it was just not ever. It just was way too.
The battle begins.
And then Guild Wars 2 came.
Todd,
a friend of
I'm
mine,
ready to fly.
Invisibility.
Like, oh man, you should get Guild Wars 2. You should get Guild Wars 2. And I remember the hype around it, and I was just thinking, hey. Let me just get Guild Wars 2 and check it out. And I remember, MMO is like World of Warcraft.
My sentiments as well.
And so, for a good, like, half of that year, all I did was play Guild Wars 2. And I had some very fond memories. The one cool
Quiver.
Thing, like, it was like the coolest thing in the entire game. Was you could do anything
Feel
you
the
want,
frost.
And these events will pop up, and these events will occasionally
deep
pop up like
as
whenever.
Forest shade.
And when they do pop up, everyone in the entire area will eventually
that was my thought.
Join in on the fun and start playing. It's like you got a giant beast, you got to fight him,
attack.
And then you do that.
Juggernaut!
I'm under attack! So be it.
Missing middle!
Top is missing. Death comes silently.
Juggernaut, if I had just one more hit on him.
Missing middle!
Onward. Arrow fly.
Fortune is missing.
Piranha. Very well. Arrow fly.
The world in Guild Wars 2 was also really really massive. Because at one point I'm in the village, and then all of a sudden I'm like, freaking, just going everywhere. I'm like in the mountains fighting yetis.
My bow is strong.
And then I got killed by like a freaking deer or something. I don't remember what it was. There's something pedonkulous.
Bottom is missing.
I don't think I have anything for that. I don't think there's anything for it. Oh wait, there it is. Oh, you just... Of course! It's the same thing!
Dire structures are fortified.
Yes. Without you, my time has come.
Oh shoot!
Good enough.
Haste!
Run. Go back.
I go in silence.
Ooh, that's not fun! Oh, he died. Freaked out. But for good reason, too, because I'm dying. Look at that. I keep getting knocked off again. He's like, really on a rant.
Your top tower is under attack.
On top. Alright, and yeah, I just love it.
Forward.
Bottom is missing.
Very well.
Bottom is missing.
Top is missing. Arrow, find your target. That was my fault. Good enough. Pride of the
Dragon.
I'll cut a knot with your name.
Top is missing.
Way ahead of you.
So yeah, bottom line, that Guild Wars 2, that was a game that... Oh crap. Yes. He really flanked me there. Oh crap, I'm dying. Run.
I go in silence. Right, Frost. Top is missing.
Really, I'm just sitting there until like...
Onward.
Not wise.
Into the fray.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Feel my cold embrace. So be it.
I'm
Your fate is sealed. Find it easy to respect you.
Missing top!
The battle. That was my thought. Forward. Way ahead of you.
Should we back up the speed and ready to help my allies?
Very well. I shall meet my enemies. I thought you'd never ask. I go in silence.
Damn.
My sentiments as well.
He's missing.
My bow is drawn.
Why so blue, Ranger?
I am not ready.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Pretty sure that's
what price you pay. Quiver. Good enough. Top is missing. To battle. Agreed.
Killing spree.
All that for killing.
Your middle tower is under attack. The enemy's bottom tower has fallen. Your middle tower is under attack.
Bottom is missing.
Into the fray.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'll cut a notch with your name on it. My bow.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Arrow fodder. To battle.
Bottom is missing.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Death.
Dominating. Owned. Dominating. Owned. Mega kill. Double kill.
yes. Aaron Clash. Your fate is sealed. Good enough.
Sorry if I don't talk too much. I mean, really.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Attack.
What sniper needs?
Radiant structures are fortified. Your middle tower is under attack.
Arrow, fly! That was my thought.
Thoughts. My thoughts are sound.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen.
Onward. So be it.
Boy! I had like 3 seconds and then I could just boom.
Unstoppable.
These familiar pillars.
Missing middle.
Top is missing.
Bottom is missing.
I go in silence.
Dire structures are fortified.
Agreed. Finally. Silent as a mist. The secrets of the world are mine.
Mega kill.
Oh crap.
We were meant to see. Such as tomorrow. Fair trade. So be it.
Wicked soul.
Take it by to your head.
Way ahead of you. Onward. Regeneration. Good enough. Arrow, find your target.
Middle is missing.
Your top tower is under attack.
Go in silence.
Monster kill!
Middle is
your top
missing.
Tower is under attack. Enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
My sentiments as well. Arrow, find your target.
Oh.
Yes.
Your top tower is under attack. Your top tower is under attack.
By Frost.
Your top tower has fallen.
Holy double kill.
By Frost. Quiver. Attack. Feel my cold embrace.
Mega kill.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
Your fate is sealed. Very well. Arrow, fly! Agreed.
Bottom is missing.
To battle.
Missing middle.
Yeah.
Just as well.
I thought you were pushing, you weren't.
Agreed. Into the fray. Way
unstoppable.
Feel the bite of frost.
Bottom is missing.
I'll cut a notch with your knee. Death comes silent.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Monster kill!
Die alone. Good enough. Forward.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Feel the force.
Godlike!
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Middle
barracks have fallen. Dire structures are fortified.
Too noisy to live.
The enemy's bottom barracks have fallen.
Very well.
The enemy's bottom barracks have fallen.
Quiver. My sentiments as well. That is my thought. Arrow, fly.
Wicked soul. Holy shit. Double kill.
Bottom is missing.
Your top tower is under attack.
Jack, my boy.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack.
Did they even die this round? No, I don't think I did.
Attack.
Your top tower is under attack. Radiant victory.
Yeah, we didn't die! None of us died! Wow!
A gift from the goddess.
Wow, no deaths. Wow, that's...
One more for my quiver!
I found a secret.
Man, that's awesome. I didn't really... Wow. 24 minutes, gosh. They got no kills. No deaths. Wow. That's impressive. Wow, I'm stunned. No deaths. I didn't even think that was possible. Yeah, that's a good opinion. Oh, just need 25 more points. Golly. Oh man. No deaths. Is that even possible? I mean, clearly, yes, that's possible.